Daughter of the Deep was a lot of fun for me to write, and it was definitely different than writing a mythology book. Although some people have pointed out that Jules Verne created his own sort of mythological world. I wanted to do a book on Captain Nemo because it was such an important story for me when I was a kid. I loved the ocean and the idea of submarines and the idea that he could go on his super top secret, highly advanced sub anywhere in the world, and no one would know where he was going to go. He could do anything he wanted. He was law unto himself. And that was very appealing to me. So the idea of updating that story, taking a what if the Nautilus still existed? What if one of Nemo's descendants found it and it was still light years ahead of any technology we have today? What would that look like? That was the seed for that story. I have to say, too, it was in many ways a product of the pandemic. It just felt appropriate during that time where everything changed that I would write something very different and try something new. And also, there was something that spoke to me about being in a submarine, sort of confined and in an environment that was somewhat claustrophobic. And I think during the pandemic, that's something that we could all relate to. So it spoke to me to write that kind of adventure. And I'm really just glad readers were willing to come along with me and try something different than my usual mythological stuff.
This author interview was produced through a partnership of the National Education Association and WETA. For more author interviews, please visit adlit.org.